myself. I'm afraid of being at home. It's so